Right, hello, I decided to have a look at another game of mine, and that is, Action Potato by Sunflat. Yeah, start game. Touch the box to jump and catch fresh potatoes. Ah, they're coming already. Oh no. Let's move the sand up. Oh no. That's a bubble tattoo. You're not allowed to catch them. Otherwise you die. Oh yeah, you're not. I'm alive again. Yay. Oh, stupid potato. Let's move off some potato. If you have to get as many points as you can before you die, then you can submit the score to the Sunflat website and see other people's scores and challenge people and get on the leaderboards, which I don't want to do. So let's see how much each pot's worth. So that one's 10 points. That's 20 points. This one's 40 points. Okay. Little, normal, hard, both. Hard, lock, both locked. And that is that. What do I think? It's good. It's quite kind of addictive. When I first got it was very, very addictive. But after a while it kinda gets a bit boring and the sound effects aren't very good. Would I recommend it to a friend? Maybe. If they like this kind of thing. Yeah, it's alright. Bye.